Wow, wait right there.
This one too? You got
no.
Helicopter down there. Thank you.
many? Count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Come on, count them for real.
1.
Uh-huh.
2.
Uh-huh.
3.
Uh-huh.
4.
Uh-huh.
5.
Mm-hmm.
6.
I see more than 6. Alright, now count. Count in this case right here. Count. No, no, count for real. Stop playing.
1.
Uh-huh.
2.
Yeah.
3.
Uh-huh.
4.
Yeah.
5.
Uh-huh. That's it.
Up, old man.
You know what this is? Okay, hold on, wait. Ooh, watch your head. Quick look at what? Enclosed seats? Why, is the plane leaving? They used to pay all this money to fly on this thing? You was on a bus. That was a bus. Like a baby. Baby. All right, wait, we gotta cross the street, come here. Wait. Right there.
sí, no importa, no me importa.
La dejo por aquí,
¿dónde
viene? En esto.
Mil
I'm coming.
$20.
Yeah.
You have to ask. How you doing?
He asked me, could he pick him up? He said, can I hold it?
All right, Mr. Martin.
Hi, I'm Ed Martin, sculptor. We're presently on the streets in the Washington Square, outside of NYU. This location is 8th and University. This show takes place twice a year, Memorial Day weekend and Labor Day weekend. And of course, 3 days for the Labor Day weekend and 2 days for the following weekend. You can see that most of the work that I have is done in Georgia marble. It's just what it implies. Marble comes from Georgia, Atlanta. Also have some Vermont marble, first three pieces here in Georgia, Georgia marble. Better still is Georgia variegated. See the variety of colors? This is Georgia marble and Georgia marble. I should have made one distinction that this one, which is also pink, but it's Portuguese marble. It's not as colorful as the Georgia marble. So it's another Georgia marble. Georgia marble, very colorful. And of course, these three are Vermont marble. Also a variety of colors. Like the stripe through the green and then there's that blush too. So to show you. Something that was interesting in that one a few moments ago, I liked it because it seemed to indicate the number 8. She was telling me that the number 8 in biblical terms mean new beginning. And she's going to move to North Carolina, she said. So she would like to take this with her. And I agreed, she took take it with her. So that's what this show is about. We'll be back in Labor Day weekend for some new work. It's all about continuation of the work that we have. Thank you.
You going on it with him? I gotta buy two tickets, right? Yeah. Where are you going? Go slide.
I did.
Oh, hey. Oh, come. Oh.
Wait.
What's your name?
Yeah.
And what's your little brother's name? Go ahead. You see that? You see that? Look at that. No, the one the girl's on. Yeah, see that? Look, look, look.
What are you doing to the ball? Get up.
You want to try that one? You want to try that one?
Oh, wow, this move. If I get up there, it's gonna be a wrap.
What's up, Gary? Not much. What's going on? I don't know, maybe about six. I ain't home, man. I went to the city today. Down to the Intrepid and down to University. I'm on my way back now, though. Yeah. And so, I'll give it about an hour. Once I get there, I only got like four more to burn. So, all right. Swing. What are you doing?